What it do, man? It's your boy Mock. You already know what time it is. We're back with episode number 3. Like, did you miss me? First and foremost, shout out to all of my subscribers. I appreciate you for your direct support to the platform. It means the absolute utmost to me. Second of all, shout out to all of my moderators. I appreciate you for the regulation of my chat and making sure it remains respectful. And then last but not least, man, shout out to my regular viewers. Our audiences are quite literally growing each and every single day, all by the way of consistency, and it's an amazing sight to see. So with that being said, if you're new and you like the face you see, the voice you're hearing, and the vibes you're getting, tap the follow and the bell button right now. That way you can solidify your position within the family, as we would love to have you. Excuse me. I go live 6 times a day, 6 days a week, speaking on relative conversations that will provide, you know, just enlightenment in your life. So with that being said, the most important thing you can do is to double tap the screen, because once we get to 2K likes, I'll be able to begin on that conversation. You know what I'm saying? And also, in addition to that, everybody comment where you're from right now, because I've always found it very, very interesting how we can communicate and connect from all around the world. You know, it's an amazing opportunity with technology that just gives me, you know, the chance to do something great, which is what I do day in and day out. So, yeah, man, everybody double tap the screen. Comment where you're from. Also, leave a comment just in general, because once I get to 2K likes, I won't be reading any comments until after my message, so I would love to talk to you all. And if any of you lovely ladies, preferably, but, you know, respectable gentlemen as well, would like to talk outside of the live, message me right now on TikTok. So afterwards, I could send you either my Snapchat or my Discord. Those are the two best ways to stay up to date with me, know when I'm going live, and also how to communicate with me. So, yeah, man, we're just chilling, sitting back on this early Tuesday morning, giving out a good game, giving out clarity, because realness is a rarity. A lot of people like catering to emotions. Baby, I'm like medicine. I tell you what you need to hear, not what you want to hear, but it's something that you're going to hear. Yeah, man, I'm the magnet of the game. So with that being said, man, shout out to everybody that's stepping up in the building. Make sure y'all all tap that follow and the bell button right now. And in case my live is to abruptly end or something inconvenient. Houston, I was just in Arlington. Shout out to H-Town. Texas is like a whole country in itself, man. Everything's great in Houston, I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, man, I know a lot of y'all, man. Don't be afraid to comment. I got a lot of salami lickers. You know what I'm saying? Guys that profess to be men sitting in my comment section with their pom-poms and mini skirts trying to get my attention. Don't be afraid to comment. You're already sitting around staring and glaring at a man. The least you can do is say something, man. The lady's supposed to be sitting back staring and glaring and not knowing what to type. Y'all sitting back just looking at me, homie. What's up with y'all guys, man? Y'all sitting, man, it's 2 a.m. Y'all sitting around crisscross applesauce with your phone in your hand looking at a grown man, homie. Oh, you cute, low-key? Baby, I'm more than cute. Yeah. You ain't got to be innocent in my chat. Tell me what I really am, ma'am. Yeah. But I appreciate it, baby. Yeah. And make sure y'all tap that follow and that bell button right now. I see some yapping, but I don't see enough tapping and following. You know what I'm saying? Come join the family. I'm the type of guy to tell you, either become a part of it, or then you can depart from it. What's good, Caesar? What it do, my guy? You know what time it is? Hello. Good morning. Yeah, we finna get some good game. You know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna block you as well, man. We got a grown man alive. Hey, man, can you notice me? Can you say my name? Man, get out of my comment section, boy. You might as well just, boy. I tell you what, boy, they be trying. They be trying, boy. They be letting it out, baby. Man, come on, man. You ain't supposed to be getting out of your body like that for another grown man. Let the ladies beg for my attention. I'ma make you, like, beg for it. Let them Chris Brown for me, man. Y'all, I don't need, man, y'all gotta calm down with that, man. You're cute. I appreciate that, baby. Yeah. No. And to anybody new that's coming in, make sure you send me a message right now on TikTok. Literally afterwards, I will send you my Snapchat and my Discord. Those are the two best ways to stay up to date with me, communicate, you know what I'm saying, and talk. Don't be afraid. Yeah, you got to message me. Don't be shy, because I do reply. Yeah, and now my moderator is in here. And shout out to Charleston White. That's my homie. I just went and kicked it with him last weekend, and we finna get you out of here. Yeah, they mad, man. Yeah. Shout out to Queen0621 for the follow. Welcome to the family, baby. And if any of you feel so inclined, get your subscription as well, you know. Only subscribers will see the lives tomorrow. But anyways, with that being said, I'm going to go in and get to my game. You're a very beautiful person. I appreciate that, baby. But look, I'm finna go in and get to this game. So if y'all comment past this point, I'm not ignoring you. I just got to make sure I get the entirety of my message out before I respond. So with that being said, here we go. So a lot of us get very disappointed because we have high expectations for people. But I'm here to tell you right now that, man, a lot of people are going to come into your life and they're going to leave. You know, on social media, a lot of people are looking for something to fill a certain void that they have in their life, whether it's based on trauma, fatigue, or boredom, sadness as well. So whenever they're speaking to you, it's not necessarily that they're speaking to you. They're speaking so that they can use you. And once they don't need you anymore, they discard you. So you know, you might be talking to someone and you might be confiding in them and sharing information and setting up plans. And then the next thing you know, all of a sudden you're blocked and you're just sitting there wondering what happened. What did I do, homie? It's not necessarily that you did anything. You see, people come into your life to deceive you. And when they realize that they can't get off on you, they leave you. So you have to, in a sense, become numb to the approach, but at the same time, the retrieval. When people leave my life, it's like, okay, you're lost. I'm not going to sit around and trip. I'm not going to make stories about it, sub dissing. I'm not going to say anything like that. It's just like, dude, whatever happens, happens. It's like, okay, cool. I will never allow you access back into my life. But now that you show me what it is, I know what it was the entire time. And even though you're thinking, I just found out what it is, I knew what it was for the entirety. Because I've had situations like this come in the variety. So, man, that's why you really got to watch who you spend your energy with. Because when you invest so much energy into people, when it comes to your resource of information, you let them know about experiences you've been through. You let them know about your plans. You let them know all of these things. Then all of a sudden they leave. You feel like a part of you left. That's why you can't invest into anybody else more than you invest in yourself. Because you can't get left off guard when you was always on guard. You don't got to get ready when you always stay ready, homie. I realize one thing every single day. That I gotta go off of what you're doing today. Because what you did yesterday and a month ago might not be what you want to do today. You might be envious. You might be jealous. Whatever the case may be, you might got something going on that everything that you validated back then, you don't want to represent no more and reflect. So now you're going to direct that negative energy and you're going to do something. You're going to try to come up with a false narrative. You're going to try to run away. You're going to try to block. So with that being said, homie, I'm not sitting here saying, what if they... I'm already knowing that there's a possibility. You see, when you know there's a possibility, you abstain from letting people in on a certain frequency. You get what I'm saying? So y'all got to stop letting people get so close to you right now if they ain't been battle tested. Because people come, but one thing about those people that come, they go as well. So with that being said, man, I'm going to go into read the comment section for the next 45 seconds. If you would like to extend the current episode, I need to see 1K diamonds or gifts. If not, that's absolutely fine. Make sure you all message me immediately after this live is over for either my Snapchat or my Discord. Those are the two best ways to stay up to date with me. Know when I'm going live next and also how to talk to me. So with that being said, leave me plenty of comments. I'm going to read these all. And if we don't get 1K, I'm going to conclude this. And I'll come back with episode number 5, I think. So with that being said, let's read some comments. Thank you for 3K likes and moderators, thank you. Shout out to Rebecca, Dillard for the follow. Much love and appreciation, baby. Welcome to the family. Shout out to my mods, man. Shout out to Sheesh for the follow. Much love and appreciation. All right, so I think I've already caught up with the comments. So if you guys have anything else you would like to say, you got about 20 seconds to do so. And then I'm going to go in and conclude this and get ready for the next one. But make sure you all message me. And, you know, if you feel so inclined, you can get your subscription as well. I'm working my way to 23 subs. All right, so with that being said, thank you for tuning and tapping in. Don't miss me too much, but I know you will. Bye.